Welcome to Display Advertising. I'm John Roneski and I'm your instructor for the course. I think we've got a great month planned for you. We're going to dive into the whole concept of display advertising strategies. And we're going to start first thing by approaching this as if we were a consultant, a marketing consultant working with a client. Or we could be an internal consultant. We could be a marketing manager working in a large company responsible for advertising. What happens is we have to create a reason that we want to offer this solution, display advertising. So week one, you're going to look at the origins of display advertising. You're going to talk about what the benefits of display advertising are, what some of the downfalls are, but why the benefits way outnumber the distractors. Then in week two, we put the creative together. It is the creative brief. That's what your deliverable is. Now the creative brief, the creative is that concept that hooks and grabs the customer, the viewer, brings them in, and ultimately promotes the brand or the product that we're looking to put into the display advertising. So a great example is perhaps you've seen the State Farm commercials where the wife catches the husband on the phone at 2-3 o'clock in the morning talking to somebody. And she asks, who are you talking to? And his response is, it's Jake from State Farm. That's the creative concept. There, they're telling that State Farm is available 24/7. So your job in week two is to identify the creative for the display ad campaign that you're going to put together for your client. And you're then going to lay it out in such a way that in the client's mind, it could be your boss. I like to call either one of those the banker because they're paying our salary. You're going to create an image through that creative brief of exactly what you want to do with your advertising. Then in week three, we talk about the distribution strategy. How do you deliver the product, the ad, to the intended audience? And that's week three. Finally, in week four, we add a measurement strategy to everything that we've done, and we've got a complete campaign package that we can then deliver to our client or to our boss. Folks, that's it for display advertising, what we're going to cover this month. I think it's pretty exciting. You're going to get to use both sides of your brain, left and right. I've got a number of videos out there for you to take a look at as well, so make sure that you're watching all those. Until we speak again, this is John Roneski. Have a great month.